Emergency services have rushed to the docks in Edinburgh after a large boat tipped over at a 45-degree angle. Multiple fire appliances, as well as air and ground support from the Scottish Ambulance Service, are at the scene. It is not yet known if anyone has been injured.